tonight is very special for us. We're celebrating 20 years together as a band. Also tonight, we're going to be taking you on a musical journey through our career. Dropping in at various points along the way. Right now, we're going to bring you right up, or actually right back to 1984. Do you remember that? Now, this was a year, I got to tell you, this was the year of George Orwell's prophecy. This was the year of our first full-length record. This was the year of our first world tour. It was a year of too little sleep and too much caffeine. It was a year of sheer and utter madness.
Yeah.
1994, after 3 years of being away from the public, we returned with a conceptual record called Promised Land. Now, to us, this was a bold statement. This was an examination of the American dream. But to others, it was... Still, it's one of my favorite Queensryche records, and I think these next two songs accurately portray at least where my head was at in 1994. just begun.
Yeah.
most about that song? I love watching you while we play that song. I see all the guys, they're all standing. Then I see their lady standing next to him. She puts her arm around his neck. Do you remember what we were doing the first time you heard that song? I remember what I was doing the first time I heard that song. You know, one of the things that keeps a band moving and keeps a band together for 20 years is the ability to experiment with their music, not get boxed into some formula that some record company wants to sell. Now, we've experimented quite a bit with our music over the years, and we've been very fortunate because we've had a very open-minded and giving audience that allows us to do that. Back in 97, we had this experiment called Here in the Now Frontier. Now, unfortunately, we didn't get to tour much on that record, circumstances being what they were, and we decided to follow that experiment up with a record that came out in 99 called Q2K. Remember that? Well, we're going to bring it up to date now with a little bit of both those records. This is called Liquid Sky.
Just a man from you. I'm holding out.
had this idea, so I pulled out some paper out of my pocket and started scribbling down some words. And the more I wrote, and the longer I sat. The more I wrote, and the longer I sat. And it all just started coming out. I wrote, and pretty soon I had titles. I had a song outline. I had a record outline. I had Breaking the Silence, Sweet Sister Mary, Revolution Call. Almost everything. It was one of the greatest times of my life.
Please. take his hand. Some of you are in a state of rebellion right now. You're saying that...
Oh, thousand times the night she died. There's no sleep today. Yeah.
you so much for being with us tonight and for the last 20 years. Thank you so much. As is our kind of Queensryche tradition, we're going to take you back to 1984 for the warning album. This is called Take Over the Flame.